Hey guys, this is Enganiski and welcome back to my video in YouTube. In this video, we're going to learn how to create the background animation. Maybe you are used the Instagram application, and when you first time sign up with an account, you will see there's the background animation with the gradient, you know. And I'm gonna show you how to use the Android drawable and transition to make the animation like Instagram. So check it out.
And this is our button, okay? So the background is changed like the Instagram. It's pretty cool. Well, alright, we're going to create the background animation like the Instagram. And right now, I'm going to create new project. Here, login Insta Enga, okay? And next with the empty activity, next. And you can change it to do login activity and finish. Okay, so we will use the Java, but right now we don't use Java first. We're focused the XML. So I'm going to RES to go to value and style, and I'm gonna to remove the action bar, and then I'm going to the color and just change the color primary dot to be black. So the status bar should be black like this, okay? And after that, I'm going to remove the text view, okay? And then I just want to give the background into my layout. This is the sample background, just like this. And we're going to the drawable to create new transition, which is animation, and drawable just my BG anim, okay? And okay, and once you already just change the selector to animation list, okay? And then just use the item and Android drawable. You need to create the color first. So this is the first layer, sorry, drawable and first layer. And then you need to set in the duration, maybe 4500, just like this, and copy, and you can pass and paste. And this is the second layer, and this is the third layer. Okay, so you will have three different background that we will make it into the animation. So we just need close it and go to drawable and new and drawable resource, and this is the first layer, and just change the selector to the shape, and then we will use the gradient here. Start color, maybe we can, and color is the angel should be like this. Oh no, maybe the angel is 90. Okay, cool. Now I just want to choose the I want to select the good color, I think. So I will go to this and I get the cut like this, and then I think I will use like this and just change this color maybe to be green. Oh wait, and I will change it to the green. Nah, this is the good color, I think. So we just need copy, sorry, I will to copy the first layer, just copy and paste, and just change to the second layer. Okay, and in the second layer, I want to change this green only, maybe to be red. Okay, and then I will copy this hex code of the blue and going to the colors and change the color primary dot to be blue. So the color should be same in the top, but in the bottom it's always change, okay? and I'm going to copy and paste, and this is for the third layer. And maybe we can use different, not red, no green, maybe blue again. No, it's not really cool. Maybe green color. No, I think maybe orange. The color is not really good. Oh my god. No, not, no, no, no. I will use the soft blue. Third, second, first. But the first and the third, it's same. Okay. I will change it to different. Maybe we can use one ABC Nancy. Yeah, it's better. Okay. Once you already create the second and first and third layer, you just need to go to here to change the background to drawable my BG anim, and don't forget to add the ID to my background, my layout. Okay, you can see the status bar is pretty cool because the color is same. Okay, and I just want to go to the login activity and I want to define the layout. Currently we are working in the constraint layout, so just use the constraint layout, and this is the my layout. Okay, and then we need the animation drawable, and I want to take the ID for the my layout constraint layout. Find RID my layout. Okay, and I will use the animation drawable. Animation drawable is my layout and get background. Okay, and then I just want to set the enter duration, maybe is, and we just need to setting the exit. Okay, and we need to start. Okay, and just test into the emulator, and you can see here the color is always changed like the animation. It's pretty cool, isn't it? So you just need to add the button, you just need to add the login form, and you will get the Instagram login. Okay, so I wanna show you how to add the button. So here, just use the button, and this is for the world content and the wrap content, and the text should be sent up and uppercase white upper Android case. Text all caps is false. Okay, and then I want to move into the bottom like this and just click here, and then I want to go to drawable, new and drawable, and BTN. Okay, and just change it to the set and change the corner, the radius. Maybe we can use the 100 dp, and then just change the background with the solid color. I will use white color. Okay, and then just go to here to setting the background to drawable BTN. You will see like this, and I want to change the width, maybe 100 dp, 140. Okay, it's better. So this is the button, and we just need to start it into the emulator, and this is our button. Okay, so the background is changed like the Instagram. It's pretty cool. Well, Thanks everyone for watching my video. Don't forget to like, comment, and share it to your friends. So nice to meet you from Indonesia. Goodbye.